Okay, so I recorded about a 5-hour video, recording fucked up, so fuck it, I'm just gonna play the DLC and start from there, and I'm gonna use my OP account. Okay, we're just gonna not have a cutscene. Fucked up. It's weird. It's very hard to get this to restart. So I'm just gonna give you the backstory of the little cutscene. Actually, that's right there. It's telling you what happened. A runner's brought in a badly wounded, delirious man, raving about people immune to the virus. He had a map showing a way out of Haran. There are more and more sick people here, and not enough antizin. And Camden's research, oh, we didn't finish the story, hasn't borne any fruit yet. I got to check every lead. So as I left, and now I'm going to be at a new place, looking for the cure. End backstory. You know, weapons I got. Holy shit! No, no, that's too late. End. Ha! Alright. Yeah. Be very overpowered in this account.
Lena, do you copy?
Crane! Damn it! You're breaking up!
Yeah, listen, your one-eyed delirious patient, he was telling the truth. There is a way out. Maybe what he said about people who don't turn is true.
He died this morning, Kyle. The fever got him. You're on your own, I'm afraid.
A little bitch.
Lena? Lena! God, fucking mountains.
Oh, shit. Hey, whoa, 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 you didn't jump far enough right, boy! Before you started that dive. This shit's poisonous. Move, bitch. Is that an AK? This. hard one. I like it hard. Maybe I don't like it hard. I lied. Make it easier. Good God. That's a lot of damage. That's a wrench better than this. Let's fuck him up. See what this shit is. Nice. Aren't dying as soon as I thought they would. One hit though. Give it that. Oh, yes. She came a little bit. She's got so much health. Fuck it, I thought I was gonna break it, but.
Place looks occupied, more or less.
It's just a drop kick. Still works. Okay. Oh shit. I can't get over there. There we go. Hello. I guess I'll teleport over here.
What do you want?
I need to talk to someone in that charge. Ass. I'm from Haran.
Oh. You a smuggler? You work for that crook, huh?
Look, I don't know anything about any smuggling, pal. I'm here just... I need some help.
As for Jasir, but understand this. If you steal anything, you lose your hands.
How was I doing? The fabulous baseball. Noted. Oh wow, I thought it... Unarmed. Makes no sense, I have unlimited stamina. Okay.
I've got my eye on you, stranger.
Hello.
Hi, excuse me.
I don't know anything.
Look, could you just tell me where to find someone who does know something?
Look for Jasir. He'll be inside the bar.
My shirt.
Need something?
Are you the one in charge? I need some help.
Talk to Jasir.
You will not see him again. Do you hear me? I forbid it.
A female.
Father, please. Can't we talk about this?
No, no. End of discussion.
Fine!
Eski! Wait! Eski!
She's lovely.
I don't mean to interrupt. I'm looking for Jasir.
I am Jasir. But if you want food, we have only bread.
No, no, I don't need food. Listen, I'm from Haran, and I've come because I've heard that there are people here who are immune to the virus, that they don't turn, even if they get bitten.
Oh. And who told you this?
A dead man, I'm sorry to say.
You might as well keep listening to him. I'll tell you no more than he.
Fucking hell, why won't anybody help me? The virus is all over the city. People are dying.
And yet, you still live. Take some bread, my friend, and go back to Haran. No one wants you here.
piece of ASCO. Damn it. She's escaped me.
Lena, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Damn it, what a fucking wasteland.
Hey, yeah, you, come here. Come on, come closer. I won't bite you. Don't worry. I ain't like the rest of these loonies. Yeah, I'm talking about you, you nut jobs.
So you're not one of them? Why aren't they trying to run you off?
Because I sell more shit than just bread. My name's Khan, by the way.
Kyle Crane.
Hey, you're from Haran, right? Bet you ran into my optically challenged buddy.
You mean the guy with an eye missing?
Yeah, that's the one, my boy Kurt. How's he doing?
He didn't make it.
Well, that's a damn shame. But, can't say I'm surprised.
Maybe you can help me. Kurt said the people out here are immune to the virus. You know anything about that?
Now that you mention it, I don't remember any of the locals actually turning. Fucking wackos. They're in a damn cult, led by some woman they called the Mother. Used to be just a harmless local tradition, you know? They weren't serious about it. Well, they're goddamn serious these days. Ever since the outbreak. They scribble symbols everywhere, do these fucking rituals. I think they even pray to her.
How dare.
What about this whole not turning thing? They on Antizin or what?
Listen, I'm short a man now. And since I'm an entrepreneur, let's do business. Partner up, you and me. Buying anything, friend? Freaks.
What partnership you have in mind?
Well, you need some information, and thanks to Kurt getting himself deceased, I need a driver with brains. I can show you something that might help you out, but we'll need to get some wheels first.
You want a vehicle out here? Where am I supposed to find that?
I'd look around the nearest farm, I were you. And hey, be discreet about it, all right?
Ah, I knew it.
Forgot to tell me this?
Well, they weren't important at the moment. Fucking fleas, you just can't get rid of them. No structure, no balls, no knack for business.
Sounds like we're off to a good start.
Ah, don't be a drama queen. You can handle them. Listen, I gotta deal with some customers. Just give me a sign once you got the car.
What the fuck are you doing? Show suck. Oh, I have an idea. not what I wanted to do, but I'll take it. We're gonna just drop him here. Fuck. What the fuck? Doesn't matter if it fucking explodes. Need stealth when you got exploded fucking buildings. Fuck stealth. Surprise! What the fuck was that? Okay, so that was my car. That had the electrical stuff. I guess it comes fully, everything I had last time. That's cool. Wow. Okay, that's... just kind of hoping to upgrade it again, but that's fine. Damn, I even got all the full. Oh, damn. Alright. Jesus, it's faster than I remember. Ah! Alright. So.
Get out of the way. Got the ride. Con, are you there?
Oh, there's the boost. There's the boost. Oh, shit! Okay. Still learning. I get out. What button did I just press? I need to learn to know these things. Hold Y. What the fuck?
Looking for Khan? He's gone. I guess they finally asked him to leave.
Asked him to leave, huh? And what, at gunpoint? And who's they?
They finally did what my father should have done a long time ago. And it suddenly got really nice and quiet around here, didn't it?
You didn't answer my question.
Of course I didn't. You're here for the same reason he was. Same reason the bandits won't leave us alone. And we're supposed to trust you?
There's gotta be something I can do to convince you.
You don't have to convince me. I don't care. Show everyone else you're here to give, not just to take. And I'm Ezgi, by the way.
Yeah, I didn't ask.
Kyle Crane, Ezgi. Can you give me some hints at least? What do you guys need?
I suppose I could help you out. Just remember, you'll have to return the favor one day.
You got it.
God damn it.
The groundwaters got polluted a while back. Imagine what would happen if you got our water running again.
I assume there is a way to do this?
Yes, there is. But it's in bandit territory. Several men who volunteered to go there, well, they never came back. So I wouldn't recommend it, unless you have a death wish. If you do, then just follow the pipeline.
Thanks for the hint, Esky. Yeah, but when you said they asked him to leave, you didn't mean the people who live around here, right?
No. These people never actually do anything. They couldn't get rid of Khan for months before. Why would they do it now?
Still dodging the question.
Still not sure if you deserve an answer.
Yeah, but kicking someone out of the community just because he was rude, isn't that a little bit cruel?
Could be. But there's only a tiny wall between us and a swarm of bandits and zombies and who knows what else. One man's big mouth could be enough to tear this place apart.
And you're okay with that? You know, if he can't find shelter out there, he's a dead man.
Oh, come on. You're from the city. You know people like Khan, don't you? They always find a way to survive. He'd barter with a corpse if it meant he'd get away from trouble.
You have more to say?
No point asking what you were arguing about with your father?
No. No point.
Yeah, but still, you're the only one here who's speaking to me.
Well, I can understand their attitude, but I don't have to agree with their methods, do I?
So you guys would just rather see me gone?
Well, no. Look, people here have gotten used to someone taking care of them. All thanks to the mother and her servants.
Servants?
Just help the people, all right? Do something spectacular, and soon enough you'll see for yourself.
Fuck these people. Fuck you. Time is... No clock. Okay. Wow! Whoa! Ow! Ow! Get up! Get up! Stop! It's done yet. Ha! Huh. Yeah, it's not that great of a move. Gone. Stop throwing haymakers. Are you alive? Of course. That wasn't so bad. Back. Bitch. Swear yours. again. God damn it. No. There we go. I can't. There we go. Fuck you too. I finally found him. I swear I'm hearing something. Coming through. I am terrible at driving this thing. Still terrible. That's how you do it. Fuck your toe. Shooting. Oh wow, I only had to shoot a hit. Ow, who's doing that? Oh my god, almost out of ammo. Ooh, that's a gun. Next shot will be explosive. Right.
What's you. Shoot him.
Yeah, we got fucked up. Hold on. I'm gonna throw shit. Take that! Stop it. Ow! You fucking bitch. This is OP as fuck. I love it.
I'm not done with you! I'm not done. you.
Go. Whoa! Maybe I should have got a little farther than that. Let's do a real fight. Okay, never mind. That's about as good as it's gonna get. Shut up! Kind of inventory rise. Because I'm out of freaking pistol ammo. Goddamn. Took care of his ass. What? Fuck, do I get in? Of course. I swore it was something. What do I do? Is there still someone here? Oh, wait a minute. Wait, I'm fucking retarded. Oh my god. They don't.
Jazeer sent me. Well, Eski did. You're one of the three who got lost?
The only one left. I am Ali. They got thrown to that beast.
Okay, listen, Ali, this place has to be at least sort of operational. Otherwise, the bandits wouldn't have had any water.
The bandits have water here, but there is none at the farm. Perhaps we can redirect it. All right. Here goes nothing. Cross your fingers. If we did that right, in a couple of minutes there'll be water at the farm again.
Oh, you fucked up.
Shit. They must have closed it. This equipment's fucking ancient. If the pipes burst, we are all well and truly fucked.
I'll get the valve open. Where is it?
It's the shit out of me. All I know is it ain't here. Through the pipeline. For fuck's sake, hurry. Go. I'll keep trying on this end. Go and hurry.
Get out! What the fuck? Use your fucking... Oh my god. Oh. Jesus Christ. What the fuck?! God damn it! Oh, they're all dead. God damn, this thing is not controlled up. Fuck! Nope! How the fuck am I supposed to follow this thing? I am stuck. Just don't fucking turn the whole wheel! This is a everything's level 5, and it still controls like complete ass. Jesus.
Oh yeah, I'm at some kind of pumping station. The pipeline ends here.
They look for the main valve, goddammit! Are these fucking alarm won't shut up?
Just in time. Hurry up! Spin it! Spin it! I don't fucking care. I got no shit.
Ali, I got it. But the place was already flooded, so now what? We just wait?
Yes. Now it should just be a matter of time.
So we're good?
We're better than good. I think you just saved all our asses. Get back to the farm. I'll tell Jazeer you're all right. You know,
a great guy.
For a stranger.
Get at that last part. Inside. Then you're watching it inside. You're welcome.
Thank you, Kyle. I guess one man with a death wish can be a great help to those who just want to live in peace.
I don't have a death wish. I just can't stand bullies.
Well, in any case, you really did something spectacular for the people here. Try talking with my father now. I bet his tune will change.
Thanks, Eski.
No, thank you.
Miracle. It's
you don't even
miracle.
Know what you just did for us.
Yeah.
No, I don't. Because you wouldn't fucking tell me.
Our wells have been polluted for the last month, and people were getting sicker and sicker. Maybe I was wrong about you, stranger.
So, any chance you'll answer my question now? About that medicine?
Follow me, please.
Jazeer, in Haran, we're running out of Antizin. I'm looking for anything that could save my friends. If you have anything...
Yes, stranger, we do. We have our faith and our prayers to the Mother.
Faith? I mean no disrespect, but you're telling me that prayers keep you from turning?
That's your problem. You lack faith, just like the other outsiders. We believe in the Mother, and she protects us. We have no need of Antizin, or whatever you said.
Okay, well, is there any way I could maybe speak with this mother?
She is sacred. She speaks only with those known as the Faceless. But maybe, maybe you could get them to notice you. If you do enough good for our community.
At this point, I'll take anything. So what kind of good are you looking for? What needs to be done around here?
You're serious about this? All right, then. Me, I take care of this farm. And my friend Bilal keeps the gas station near town safe. Look around. You'll find more work than any one man could handle.
That's all I wanted to hear. Oh, thank God, I'm a stranger.
Lena, can you hear me? Lena?
Rain, are you okay? What's going on? You've got us all worried.
Yes.
I'm fine, don't worry. But listen, your patient was right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be immune to the virus.
Immune? How is that possible?
I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I'll try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
Damn. just what I needed. Oh, happy day, sister. Stop it. Stop it. Where? Wow. Alright. Oh my god. Get the fuck up. Get up there! Oh my god. Who is doing that? I just... still hit me? Loading. How do I switch? Thank you. Oh, fuck, look at that. Your ass is mine now, bitch. Hold up. I lied. Hold up. I missed. Got him in the head. Nailed it. This is overpowered as fuck. I can take my bolts back? After they explode? What does this do? Jesus. Let's compare it. Regular Molotov. Yeah, that one has more, I guess. Shouldn't have done that. There's always a fucking car. So how do I get out of here? How do I get out? Oh, come on. There's a locked door in my safe. Ah. Being hard as shit. Defined. Yeah!
Hey, I found a corpse. I think it's one of your people.
We appreciate you letting us know. Thank you.
Whoa! See that? Alright. That ends this weapon. I'll fix it later. Or get a new one later. What the fuck are you doing?
Offline. Jazeer, this is Crane. Just ran across what could be a pretty secure location, but I can't get the power to come on. Any idea why?
Yes, but it's a long story, and I'm no electrician. You're better off asking Bilal, our mechanic, about the details.
What? Yeah, I can't do safe houses till I get that. Bullshit. Don't even knock, just walk on in.
Excuse me, you the owner here?
Oh no, no, no!
Hey, Nori, it's all right, buddy. Here you go. I'm Bilal, that's Nori, my brother.
Kyle Crane.
Pleasure to, sorry. So, what can I do for you, Kyle?
Well, I heard the locals might need a hand with a few things.
Oh, yeah, Jazeer told me you'd come. I heard all about you.
Listen, I'm just trying to help the people back in the city.
Hey, helping the infected? You don't have to explain that to me. I get it. My bro got bitten about 2 months ago.
Wait, 2 months? And he hasn't turned?
I couldn't believe it either, but hey, there he is, still in working order, unlike this wreck. Just take a look at the board over there. Jazeer ain't lying. We could use plenty of help. And man, I'm envious of your ride. It's the only working vehicle I've seen for a while. Tell you what, if you bring it back here and let me look inside from time to time, I'll give it some tuning up, make it even sweeter. If you want to be helpful in the long run, take good care of it.
I'm not exactly a mechanic.
Then it's a good thing you're talking to me. Here's what you do. It'll be a long drive, but I bet my left hand it'll be worth it. There's a Silas truck stranded on a highway. Go give it a once-over, and if you find any useful parts, bring them to me. No rest for the wicked, huh? Seriously?
You're a fucking legend. Thanks.
Races.
Well, what's the deal with this racing stuff? I've seen some weird posters.
Oh, man. I miss a good engine's roar more than running water these days. I was a champion once, you know? 5 times, back to back. But hey, you just gave me a brilliant idea. Listen, I'm going fucking insane in this place. Everyone's depressed all the damn time. Let's have fun for once, huh?
What do you mean?
Let's set some engines on fire, man. I have it all figured out. You'll be the next champion.
Well, guess a little distraction would be welcome.
Right. So, remember to fuel and repair your ride, and then just drive to the beach outside town. And give me a sign when you're near the pizza place, okay?
No. It's fucking awful. Oh, fuck, just give it. Give me the goddamn key. Are you? Oh. All right. Where's my best weapon? Is there a plane coming? Just next to him.
Hey, Bilal. Jazeer says you can tell me why the power's down all over the place.
We're working on the problem. You want to help us out with it?
So, what do I have to do?
First off, get this fuse to Ali at the plant. He can't do shit without it. Once you get the fuse to him, we'll get the power back. If he can keep from electrocuting himself, I mean. Guy thinks safety precautions are for pussies.
I did see a guy trying to dig a broken light bulb out of the socket with a steel screwdriver while the power was on.
Yep. Sounds like Ali. He means well anyway. So, listen, friend. 2 things need to happen. 1, like I said, get him this fuse. 2, we need a working insulator. Or the fuse blows as soon as he flips the switch. He says the old ones will hold, but fuck me if I believe him.